What I want right now is for Brock to come out here and cash in that contract on me here tonight.
Well, this isn't Brock Lesnar, but is the man who slayed the beast, the Universal Champion, Seth Rollins.
Hey, Kof, look, I know I'm not Brock Lesnar. I'm better. But I came out here because I like where your head's at, man. I don't want to wait around either. I don't want to wait around either. I want to find out who Brock's going to cash in right now. So we got the WWE champ out here. We got the Universal champ out here. The only thing we're missing is Brock Lesnar. So let's get out of here, Brock, right now, and make that decision. Let's go, boy.
Be careful what you wish for, Rollins. All Brock Lesnar does is what Brock Lesnar wants to do.
I don't really understand what's happening right now.
It's a beast box, obviously, Renee.
This is egregious.
Lesnar wants to change the soundtrack to Monday Night Raw. He can. Not so sure how much rhythm Lesnar has.
Oh, my God.
I'm not going to tell him he's not a good dancer. Brock's like Monday Night Raw's personal DJ. Look at Heyman. Heyman can't control himself.
Air Guitar Nation will be calling him up real quick.
Look at this. Lesnar clearly got under the skin of Seth Rollins.
I don't blame Seth. He's looking for a fight, looking for a decision.
Isn't it just like Seth Rollins to just pee on everybody's parade? My client, Brock Lesnar. Was going to announce right here, right now, against whom he was going to cash in the Money in the Bank contract, but Seth Rollins ruined our Brock party. No, no, no! There's no booing Brock Lesnar! All due respect, champ, don't blame us! Blame Seth Rollins!
So no decision has been made? Apparently not. Brock Lesnar still holds the contract, and we're still no closer to finding out who he plans to cash in on.
Brock's taking his boombox and going home.
Hey, wait a minute, wait a minute! Dolph Ziggler! It's Dolph Ziggler again!
Blindsiding Kingston.
Another ambush!
What the hell?
A sneak attack from behind on the WWE Champion! Oh my God, a zigzag on the steel! Meanwhile, Xavier Woods, Kofi Kingston's buddy from New Day, coming out here to help the fallen WWE champion. Ziggler in retreat.
He's about to turn into a brawl.